Time to. Oh, we're going on this road, dude. Ah, disappeared. I love it. I'll take it. Lock Frost. This is GG. Got the mage. Going on DH, please. Oh, that's a tank, dude. We can kill. Whoa, we got him. Priest. Priest goes down right here. Never mind. I'm gonna switch on the Shadow Priest. Switching on Priest. We don't have luck right now. Which we kind of miss. But we got insane proc. So this guy goes down right here. Hopefully. No, that was close enough. I'm gonna hit this guy. Cloak of Shadow. Bro, so close. Alright, sniper shot on the... Never mind, got him. Sniper shot on this guy. Oh, no. Try to lock Frost. We're switching on this mage on the back. Oh, kill shot. No, I love it. I love it. That was a bunch of kills, dude. That was insane. Can we actually, like, CC this guy entirely out of the fight and target this rogue? Please, 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 rogue. Just die right here. That's a tank. We are not gonna commit to try and kill him, because our damage actually deals less to him. Super. Kill shot. Holy heck! I love my character, dude. Screw rogues! Oh, let's go. Alright, traps everywhere. Bro, this rogue is not even freaking stealthing anymore. Insane damage. Dispelling that. Huge damn. Lock that. Kill shot. Going to mage. Kill shot. Try to lock that. Could not do it. Got the mage. Kill shot. Got him. Gonna try and trap this guy. Keep him CC'd. Alright, we're just bumping this guy away. So many gap closers. These guys have a lot of freaking gap closers. Can we actually one shot this guy? I'm kind of curious. This guy has 600k life. I'll gladly take it. I will take it. I'm gonna go invisible, in fact. Never mind. Didn't work. What is this guy doing? Dispel. Got him. Alright, so how many? 17 kills! What? We're gonna try and go for that rogue in the back. Trying to help our teammate. He cloaks. Trying to not let him. Oh, cheat that. Please die, dude. Alright. Almost got him. Man, that was close. That was super close. There's a rogue. Filthy trash. Sorry. I hate rogues, dude. There's so many of them. Like, since the reset, everybody's playing freaking rogue right now. Though I don't blame them, man. It must be really fun to just, like, entirely CC someone for, like, 10 minutes. Like, must be very, Of course, I'm over-exaggerating. No. Bro, this guy is such in a bad spot. Like that. Come back in time. Got him. Sniper shot on the priest and with a dispel. Bro, disappeared. Okay, I need to learn what this guy is using. For science? Oh, okay, that's an evoker kind of spell right now. Okay. Poor Mr. Hunter. Oh, what? See? What's this mechanic, man? Once you finally kill a rogue, it just like comes back to 100% health? That must be potion. It must not be intended to work like that. At least I hope so. Because it's kind of dumb. I'm gonna target the priest in the back. This DH is never gonna flop if we don't. Huge aim shot. I was kind of a super good block there, so. Anyways, hopefully you guys liked the video. If you did, please hit the subscribe button and see you in the next one. Sorry, it's like the second video of the day, so I'm kind of a little bit rusty. Have an amazing rest of the day, sir.